Breaking news out of Foxborough this morning. ESPN is reporting that Jerod Mayo has been named the new head coach of the New England Patriots. The announcement comes one day after Robert Kraft announced the team is parting ways with Bill Belichick. According to the NFL Network, the Patriots contractually established Mayo to be the successor to Belichick before this past season. Mayo played for the Patriots from 2008 to 2014. He has been an assistant under Belichick since 2019.